Hi, my friend Kevin, and the rest of FEBC Australia people there, and all the friends in Australia. We really want to pass on greetings from the ministry in Central Asia and express our appreciation for your prayers. I know the coronavirus is worldwide now, even in Central Asia. I was surprised that Janusz told me that basically they closed the country, closed the borders, and closed actually the pass over the mountains between north and south of Kyrgyzstan. So, but in any case, radio cannot be stopped. So we use radio, and we use it to encourage people to talk about eternal things, talk about eternal hope. And people in these times, they are more open just to think about more important things than just the daily routines. And so we use it. For example, we had a great program, I was told, about the handshakes, you know. So now it's not popular, so you shouldn't do that. So how can we replace that? And so people were talking about how they can do it with a smile, with the right words to use, the intonation of the words, especially in radio, we use words, you know, and so on. And that was such an uplifting program. People really, instead of just listening to these dark and these hopeless lessons and this all this news, they got uplifted and they looked forward. They had hope, and that's what we try to communicate: hope, eternal hope, true faith, true belief in our Lord Jesus Christ. So thank you, dear people in Australia down under. Keep on praying for us and be blessed. Be well.